Hello students, in this video I am going to evaluate these questions with the help of third identity, identity number 3. And what was the third identity? It was a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. This is the LHS and this one is the RHS. You are getting the question in the form of LHS. In both the questions are given in the form of LHS. Clear? So first we are going to take this question. So what is the value of A here? 545, and B, value of B is 445. Theek hai? So the expansion will be 545 minus 445, or you can take plus in the first bracket. Theek hai? Then 545 minus 445. So 545 plus 445, it will give us 990, and 545 minus 445 will give us 100. Then what's the answer? It will be 99,000. Theek hai? In the same way, we are going to expand this one also. The value of A will be 176, value of B will be 24. So expand it, 176 plus 24 and 176 minus 24. Now what will be the value of 176 plus 24? It will give us 200 into 176 minus 24 will give us 152. What will be the product of these two? It will give us 30400. Theek hai? Means 30,400. In this way you can try the rest questions of the worksheet, in which we have to evaluate some more questions with the help of identity third, algebraic identity third. Thank you.